Gone. Yeah, it's 14th, yeah. We've had 14 encounters and I've won all of them. So let's see if you can redeem yourself. At my stadium, Hawthorns.
Hello from the Midlands, we find ourselves at the Hawthorns. I'm Derek Ray, my co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon.
Ooh,
and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one.
I don't know.
I always wanted to start the game on the
front. Might as well put that in your wardrobe.
Yeah, just leave it on the bed and I'll put do after this match.
Get out of that, bitch!
The lineup for the hosts today. It looks
slam
pretty orthodox.
Slam back!
Yeah, I love this formation. Real chance.
Slam
back. Tony, sir! A brisk start.
I just scored back. Thank you, back. I really appreciate that. Get out of that bit!
Watch that this afternoon.
Yeah, I would.
Would you?
Yeah, I would.
Looking good, sir. Nick.
Fantastic! Great! My sister just made me score and I actually appreciate that. Thank you, Beck. Love you. He's got a, you got a score? No, you're not! Oh my god, what a save by Chesney.
That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Usually it's, I'd say it's Higuain, it's the one who's just letting me down.
I could do better than that and I can't head the
but ball. It's Tolisso. For Bayern Munich, he's absolutely. He's also a midfielder in this game, and like you said, you sold him, didn't you, Ethan? You sold him, and I don't know why. He's really good. Oh, just to say again. Oh my God. That's why I messed up. Yeah, Lean. He's trying to come here again, and I'm not answering.
Well, you can tell what. And it's a quality pass.
Can you have the ball? He's going to score like that, like he... Or so.
Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Not really the ideal clearance. He takes aim. And he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly.
No, I don't know if I'm meant to do that. Oh, I did. No, I didn't.
Promising looking ball.
And what a save. Was that Daniel Welbeck that tried to score then?
Is Azpilicueta. Jadon Sancho.
No.
Oh. To keep hold of it. Space and time for the cross. Matuidi. Just not looking confident in possession. An awful lot of green space to run into.
Dele Alli on the ball. You just like. Oh my god, this dog.
And the referee has pointed.
What? Alright, how was that a penalty? How on earth was that a penalty? Why is that guy just. Oh my god, the beans on toast. I don't know how you came to that conclusion to hit the beans on toast.
Target. Oh, he's through here. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, just look at the replay. The keeper's a little bit unfortunate. He thinks he's coming back out, but just clips the inside of the post and it sneaks in.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Might need a
bit. Ivan Rakitic. Sancho. A good and fair challenge. Welbeck. slipshod passing. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Far from the best effort you'll see in this match.
Well, let's hope he gets another chance him. Because he wasted that one.
A sloppy pass. Dele Alli. Lamela with it. What a shocking pass, really. And now, passing it through. And they've only gone and applied that finishing shot.
Wow, what a lovely goal. The finish had to come after this pass that split the defence in half. Great goal.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. There's a slide rule pass. Tolisso. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Oh, he knocked you down.
Here is Digne. Couldn't hang on to it. Rakitic. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Matuidi. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Sancho, top class defending. Rakitic. Tolisso. The intervention from Zidane. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Dele Alli. Lamela with it. Dele Alli. Tolisso. Higuain. Fine pass from Gonzalo Higuain. Now the task is to remain focused.
Oh, Higuain, this is why you're so useless. Oh, Higuain, what are you doing? I need a new striker. I'm sorry, I need a new striker.
Terrific block there.
Tolisso is the one who's actually... I said his name, right? Nice one. I didn't say his name. Tolisso is the only one who's succeeding.
Well back. Hard to get past, but who's...
If I had Messi, then he would not be useless. If I had Ronaldo, he wouldn't be useless.
That is that.
If I had Griezmann, he wouldn't be useless. If I had Aguero, then he wouldn't be useless. If I had Gary Lineker, he probably wouldn't be useless. If I had Alan Shearer, he wouldn't be useless either. Because, you know, Alan Shearer is the most top scorer in the Premier League. Back when he was at Blackburn, back when he was at Southampton. Or was that at Matt Letizia?
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. A very good tackle.
Higuain, this is why you're so useless. I was actually made a big mistake of putting you on. What should I put on? Lukaku, because I know Lukaku's not useless.
Aguero.
Do you remember that season he had at West Bromwich Albion on loan? That 5-5 draw of Man United and Sir Alex Ferguson's last match ever before he retired. For God's sake, ref, are you down or something?
Great shot as well. Great shot.
What about Pele? Because I'll probably have Pele. Or Kenny Dalglish. Or Zidane. Well, if Zidane was a striker, then he wouldn't be useless. You go in so useless. Thiago Silva. Well, if he scores a goal, then he won't be useless. If Higuain scores a goal. And the linesman is so useless. Jorginho. The boy, been kicking off on Xbox. He wants to end his life for good. Please don't say it's the guy we know named Jack. He better not be, because it's Christmas Eve. Ethan, don't even think about putting Jack on timer, because that's his brother. It's put it down in the comments of what player you want, as long as he's good, like an 87, 88, 90, 99, probably Ben Yedder or something. I'm not getting a Wolves player, I'm not getting another Martinez. That Martinez is just right. Martinez, he's not useless, every time, he's a super sub. You have Benzema who's not useless. Higuain is such a useless idiot. I don't care if he's watching this, because he is. Yeah, he had enough. Effective challenge. I can't have opponent put Martinez on my squad because of the comment that Cameron Drew go down. Which sucks. It is a decent looking attack here. Aguero. I'm jealous that you've got Aguero. He's on loan now. And I can tell that he would not be useless. Zidane wasn't useless. My team's so useless. I feel like my team's useless, but I say Ollie Gwain, yeah.
Turvy game this has been. Jorginho. Matuidi. Rakitic. Beautifully
weighted ball. See, Higuain is so useless and he never does anything for me. Look along the line. I've had it now. I should just stop playing FIFA until I play on the Xbox One. Dele Alli now. Aguero, a bit sloppy in possession. Just put it down in the comments and just say what striker I should get next time. And Tolisso just scores. See, he's not useless. Bad boy game has got Ray Hall 40 times, and Ray killed a bad boy 5 times. Why did he say he wanted to kill himself? I've got him a million times, he's got me 0 times because he's just jealous. I won't take Tolisso off, I'd rather just take Higuain off.
Higuain.
You got people like Rakitic, he's not useless. You got Dele Alli, he's not useless. Or maybe Harry Kane, he's not useless. Because people, they call me Harry Kane because they call me sometimes Harry Maguire because, let's just say, the name Harry, he's always a winner. You got Harry Smith, it's Davey Boy Smith, it's Junior. And you got Harry Potter, who is a film character. People at school called me Harry Potter and I'm like, why? I don't even have a bloody scar. And my parents didn't even die by Voldemort. They're still alive. And Voldemort didn't even kill me, did he? But to be honest, Harry Potter is never going to die. He never dies. People are saying that he did die, but he never did. He only... Avada Kedavra was one of the most deadliest spells in the universe.
Will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
He keeps joining lobby and blowing up Koga. Oh my god. Dele Alli now. I don't even know why he's on the Xbox with Ryab. He shouldn't be. He should be on with me. This is why he shouldn't be on Xbox. I don't mean on Xbox much. I will be on Xbox when I get FIFA 20 on Xbox One. Ruby is why I haven't been on Xbox One, because I'm be banked for FIFA. I probably shouldn't. Did I say 12 or 20? Because... Tolisso with the feed. See, Martinez, he's not useless, he's just standing up for himself. He looks a bit like Mesh Yourself, the YouTuber. Shout out to him, nonetheless. I'm a big fan of you. And my sister's a big fan of you as well. With all your Simpsons, or your WWE, the Mr. President game. And The Walking Dead. I love The Walking Dead. I remember the time I did an 8-hour live stream of The Walking Dead. That was like the final season of The Walking Dead. I finished it. Let me just say, if I did all the seasons, that would actually be a really hour long, probably about 15, 20 hours. See, Martinez, he's doing well.
Well, just look at the keeper. He thinks he's coming out. Have another look. It's in the back of the net. He's a little bit unlucky.
He was trying to help his fans. I probably would have just been thinking about joining Nathan, but I can't because I'm going to be doing a last ever WWE 2K19 live stream later. I mean, after this live stream, because I'm finishing it because WWE 2K20, I'm getting it for Christmas tomorrow. I don't know when I'll be playing it because I'm going to my nan and granddad's house. And my parents said I don't mingle, which I do. I clearly do mingle.
Martinez.
I do apologise, I'm talking too much. You probably could call me a chatterbox. I don't care. Everybody's a chatterbox, for God's sake. That Peppa Pig episode called Chatterbox was so disgusting. Everybody talks, and everyone's an expert of talking. Susie's sheep was saying, "No, no, 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 no. That's what you do. Blah, 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 blah." Susie's sheep is such a demented character I've ever heard in my life. That person who plays Susie's sheep, screw on, man. That's what Ray does, Janice.
I'm Ray! I wanna kill people! Ma, 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 ma!
He's like that song.
Wah, 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 wah! Me out of there!
I remember that song as a kid. I remember my granddad's, my nan and granddad always putting it on every time. But nonetheless, I won again for the 14th time. It's just Higuain was so useless. I need to get another striker. Good game. Thank you, Ethan. I do apologise that I'm just shouting and talking too much. I'm just really pissed off. Nonetheless, I did win. Thank the Lord.